Welcome back to Let's Replay Neverwinter Nights 2 Mask to Be Sure. This is Big Los. We're in Coveya Kurg'annis, where we had just killed the Slumbering Coven, so we need to make our way out of here. So let's go this way. And then we need to... Uh-oh. Whoa, where did those guys come from? Looks like we had some hag spawns just spawn. That's really interesting. Never seen that happen before. How do we have a timer if we have zero uses? That's weird. Okay.
As easy as dreaming.
Well, looks like you need to put some premonition on, don't you? You can do premonition, and then I guess you can elemental swarm. You, what can we do? We've used up all our Whale of the Banshees, haven't we? I think we have. Let's create a vampire. Alright, what can we do that will get these guys either in a cone or a line? I don't think anything, really. Let's put on mirror image. I forgot to do that earlier. And I guess we will put stone skin on the vampire. There you go.
Shall we indulge ourselves?
You could put stone skin on elemental. Why is this thing not attacking?
Press the attack!
Well, one's dead. Let's grab all of its gold. That's weird how this thing just spawned out of nowhere. Well, looks like your damage reduction is gone. You're gonna need some more. There you go. In fact, we should probably put on long-range weapons from here on out. Alright, let's back you up since you have a bow. And we'll equip ourselves with the dream crossbow. Where's my vampire? What happened to him? Did it say Hagspawn killed vampire? No. What happened to the vampire? Yes, he killed the vampire. I can't believe it. Well, it won't let me equip my dream crossbow, so what about this? Now we can do chain lightning. That did a little bit. Alright, let's grab a gold. No, I want some bodies. So where are the bodies at? There's one. Let's grab the gold. Here's another body. Grab that gold, and now let's attack this guy. Dead. Okay, now let's equip the dream crossbow. Out of my way. Am I going the wrong way? I am. That's why they spawned. Never seen that happen before. Probably because I never tried to go backwards. Oh, there's a trap here. Looks like I tried to cast slow, but I made a... No, I failed to save.
This one needs to be kissed with my blades.
Alright, let's tell this thing...
Shall we indulge ourselves? Shall we indulge
ourselves? Press the attack, quickly!
Let's try to put these guys to sleep as soon as they have swarmed us. Gann?
It seems we have unpleasant...
Get out of the way of that. Now would probably be a good time for our epic game.
This one stands no chance.
Next Kalot, Borel Vazus!
Nice. Let's don't skin him. Alright, time to put him to sleep.
The wicked.
Next Kalot, Borel Vazus!
Ah, they're asleep now.
Putos Christo Parmason!
He's dead. Say that it was a coup de grace? It does not. It would probably say it up here too, wouldn't it? No coup de grace.
Shall we indulge ourselves?
Man, this elemental's taking a lot of damage.
The waking world is done with you.
Well, looks like we're gonna have to go back to our frost harpoon. Dead. Alright.
On your guard. Foes approach.
Back to this. Actually, I want to switch the crossbow murderer over here, and I'll put this over here so we can use our quick keys. What am I doing? Alright, I think we have the minions of Onkriva here. Whom were neutral, now they're gonna attack us for some reason. So let's cast it over there.
Okay, Lord Metz Travos!
Hey, we killed an elite vampire. Nice. Where's my Baylor?
Press the attack, quickly!
Alright. No more attacks of opportunity. We have to go back to staff. Okay. Now that we have a whole bunch of them around here. Oh, here's a Death Knight. Let's try to cast Weird. He'll probably be immune to it, though. Alright, most of them should be dead. All that's left should be that Death Knight. Yep.
The spirits of rock. This one needs to be kissed with my blades.
Oh man, what happened to you?
Unpleasant company.
Ah, you used up all your premonition too. Ah. There's a mummy lord. Well, how can we get him? Let's do a shroud of flame on him.
The waking world is done with you. As easy as dreaming.
Alright, Gann, come through here and just peel yourself, I guess. No. Don't heal the mummy lord, even though that will do a whole bunch of damage. Heal yourself. There you go. Tell this thing to attack.
Shall we indulge ourselves?
Press the attack, quickly!
Alright, it's dead. Didn't get a lot of XP for it, though. Alright, Mr. Baylor. We have some more Hagspawn guards for you to deal with.
This one needs to be kissed.
Nope. What was that you cast? Not sure, but we could put an incendiary cloud here. We could put one. Oh, Gann, you're gonna take the brunt of it, aren't you? Yeah, why don't you get out of here? Oh, you can't. I need you to back up.
The spirits of Rashomon shall soon gain another.
I need you to turn around. You won't do it, will you? You are hopelessly blocked. I should have done puppet mode. I should have figured. Okay. Time for do. Let's do our last weird. Gotta get him out of here. Yeah, I don't think anybody died from that one. Oh, finally, he moved out. Alright, so we got some gold here. Now you can put incendiary cloud, I guess. Nah, it'd probably be a waste. How about we... let's put Cat's Grace on. And then we'll do long-range weapons. How about that?
On your guard. Close approach.
Alright, do the crossbow. That's better.
Shall we indulge ourselves? No more elemental storm, huh?
Here's your last one. And do your last stone skin on it. Is that it? I guess so. Alright, let's loot bodies. Good job. Any more? No? No. Well, I think we have one more room. How many more rooms? Oh man, we got two more rooms. Be some guards right here. Well, there's at least one. Let's try to get
this
him
one's
to come through. Alright. Let's put incendiary cloud there. Right there. Let's tell this thing to attack.
Shall we indulge ourselves?
Any other good spells we can cast in this area? How about some creeping doom? Right there.
Press the attack, quickly!
Not doing anything. I think there's only one left. Yeah, you don't need to cast anything. Okay, maybe there's two left. Not for long. Oh, there's another one. I guess our 4 minutes are up. Where's the others? Here. Ay.
This one needs to be...
All right. Time to go back to melee.
Yeah.
Power Soul. No more uses. Dead. Alright, let's grab all this stuff and then try to get out of here. Nice. Oh, I failed to save. Alright, let's go through here.
All who can hear, follow.
How many bodies have I left? Nope. That means they're looted.
I will do what I can.
Well, I guess we can try to do our last stone skin. Oh, we don't have it.
Press the attack, quickly!
Do we have any stone skin here? No, we don't. Oh, we have planar binding. That probably won't do very well, though. What will this give us? A succubus. Alright, let's cast it in there. Come on, Gann. Get out of there, will you? Oh man, she's weak. She is very weak.
I can. Press the attack, quickly!
Alright, let's get through this door over here. Same with you.
Half-minded soil tiller. Dreamless wretch.
Get through the door. Attack.
Shall we indulge ourselves?
Cast cloud kill, incendiary cloud again. Yeah, maybe. How about mass charm monster? On these guys. Did it charm anybody? No. Attack, damn it!
Shall we indulge ourselves?
Why is this thing not attacking? Okay. What more can we cast? How about the fear? I'll try to get these guys the fear. Damn it! Oh. We are completely surrounded. Can't do anything. Oh my god. So who did all that? Oh, Gann did that? Not all of them?
As easy as dreaming.
How about... Oh, you have nothing, really. Creeping cold?
Abia Nova.
Hmm. Okay, again. Ah, yeah. Too many knockdowns. Do it again, will you? There we go.
On your guard. Foes approach.
Still have too many of these guys. Alright, we're gonna do displacement.
Kill Kofim Safin.
Okay. We're gonna have missile storms on these things. Do you have any heal potions to drink? You do.
To the abyss with you.
Half-minded soil tiller. Dreamless wretch.
Summon creature 6. How about we give you, like, summon creature 7?
Press the attack, quickly!
I know we have it around here somewhere. Yep. No, that's 6. There it is.
It seems we have unpleasant company. Unpleasant company.
Right, you need to not use your bow anymore. There he goes. Still have this elemental to deal with. Okay. Who's the least injured? Well, I guess we could do Scorching Ray.
Let me walk in.
Oh, great. Here they come to knock me down. Wonderful. Alright, I guess we'll have to do some of these bigbies. There's one, but we have, what, 2 more? 3 more! Great! Horde Wilting. Ow. That killed some of them. Did a lot of damage to Gann. Oh, wait a minute. You need your staff. And we're gonna have to use Chain Lightning. Oh, that didn't kill him? Alright, how about Fireball? Alright, killed one of them.
The waking world is done.
Ooh, critical hit.
The waking world is done.
Oh, he raged. Gave him some more hit points. We could probably do one of the heavens on him. How about the Rod of Thunder and Lightning? Oh! No, only Soundburst. What else do we have? Oh. No need, he's dead. Alright. Let's grab all this stuff. And we'll get Gann on his feet.
Yes.
Alright, do your heal. And a greater stone skin.
You have need of me? You have need of me?
Alright, let's get out of here. Yes, enter the portal. Now we're gonna have to fight 2 more of those Hagspawn guards, plus a Mind Flayer. And this Ogre Mage Omaga over here. So we're gonna do Phantasmal Killer on it first.
Hmm?
You try to summon a creature.
Mentosus Forma!
Press the attack, quickly!
Putos Yegoleska!
Alright. That way the Ogre Mage won't cast Bigbies on me. Speaking of big bees, let's cast it on Mole. All right. Mind Flayer over here. Let's cast another Big Bees. Gann, can you get out of here? I guess you cannot. You are trapped. You are trapped, my friend. You are going to die. Well, that's what happens when you use scrolls written by other people. The DC is not very high. Let's try to... I think I turned him to stone. Gann is down again. This one, let's turn him to stone. The DC is way too low. Man. He would need to roll a 1 to fail, even though he would actually technically beat the 19. That's an automatic failure. We only have a 5% chance of that. Great, we need something else. Something else. How about this Big B's crushing hand? Okay, he's grappled. Let's move out of here. Yeah, I guess we have to heal Gann, don't we? Your stone skin wasn't good enough. Okay, what are you gonna do? You're gonna drink a potion.
On your guard.
And so are you. Okay, Gann. Hopefully you got something up your sleeve, right? Cast that on yourself. Let's do that. Oh, Gann. Move out of the way, will you? Sometimes the grapples won't work.
To the abyss with you.
Let's do... I guess a meteor swarm? Location. There we go.
As easy as dreaming.
You probably need to cast another scroll. From creature 6?
As easy as dreaming.
Where is it? There it is. Let's put it right over there.
To the abyss with you.
The waking world is done with you.
Have fun with
Shall
that.
We indulge ourselves?
Alright, we need some more protection here. Spider skin.
Abio Novo.
Ah, that one's almost dead. Dead. Now we only have these two to worry about. How about a delayed blast barb? Can we get both of them? Yeah, we can. Don't do it.
Press the attack, quickly!
I wonder when it's gonna go off. Huh. Alright, let's do Blades of Fire on Gann.
Yenpeye Koroi.
Ouch. Okay. If he's doing 62 points of damage on a critical hit, we need to get out of there.
I will do what I can.
What are you doing? What does this do again? Yeah, they kind of have a high fortitude save. I don't think it's gonna work.
Process to Bokor.
Fortitude save versus negative energy failure versus poison success. Yeah, you roll pretty high on that one. On this one, let's do charm person.
You mean station?
Yeah, he failed that save. Good.
It seems we have unpleasant.
Great, another 55 points of damage on Gann. Wonderful. Somebody has to drink another potion. Yeah, you do. Your last potion, make it count. We're gonna have to give you some more. Alright. Dead. Grab that gold. This one's charmed. He'll attack eventually. We gotta do something that'll damage him.
Collaterally. I will lead now. Follow.
Should be like fireball, I guess. No, it didn't do any damage on him. How about flame strike? Alright, well, let's grab our treasure bags, and then once our spell wears off, we will attack him again. Oh, there he goes! Uncharm. The likely amulet. Hey, plus 6 to wisdom, plus 6 to constitution, plus 5 natural armor. Natural armor bonus. That's pretty good. Oh, we got some stuff here. 5,400 gold, a plus 4 great sword, plus 3 chainmail, and the shield of the Magi.
I cannot travel quickly carrying all this.
Don't worry. We have a bag of holding. Alright, let's use this on him now. XP. Holy crap. Oh, this is our money that we paid him. Yeah, we got it back. Nice. Can we rest here? It says it's safe. Where's Mr. Fentomy? I'm surprised he's not here. There's a beached corpse. We got some over 3,000 gold, 2 potions of heal, and a healer's kit plus 6. Nice. Let's try to find some more beached corpses before we try to rest. We'll get our uses of. Got some more of these things. What's this? Summon creature 9. I was fully expecting Fentomy to be here. Are you stuck? Don't tell me you're stuck. You are stuck. You got yourself stuck. Alright, let's go into the portal.
Dreamless wretch.
Portal leads back to Lakeshore. Yeah. It's under that portal. We need those things for a devour spirit. Okay, here we are. Is Fentomy here? There he is. Ah, you've returned and the Earth Elemental is destroyed. You sound surprised. No, of course not. You were in there longer than I expected. I assumed the worst. Since you survived, here's your reward. Pleasure doing business with you. So we got 100,000 gold and 5,000 XP. Now I must return to my home plane to complete preparations for the new arrival. We may meet again, but I doubt it. Alright, adios. Alright, so we need to rest relatively safe. Let's risk it. And our spirit energy is down to 28. But fortunately for us, we have our uses of Devour Spirit back. So now we can devour some more. Because here's some metals, and we have some treasure here. Grab it. What are you doing? Why are you not attacking? Why are you in attack?
This one needs.
I will do what I can.
Press the attack, quickly!
Come over here and attack this one. And we're only back up to 48 now, unfortunately. I wonder if we could petrify this.
I will do what I can.
I don't know, let's try it.
Who's trolling it with cool?
Yeah. And he rolled a one.
Who's trolling it with cool?
Okay, that one actually saved. Rolled an 18. I'll give you that one.
It seems we have the waking world is done.
Who's trolling it with cool?
Okay, that one looks like rolled a one.
The waking.
So let's just get these things down to near death and we'll devour them later. Because they're petrified permanently. Okay, near death. You attack this one.
Press the attack, quickly!
Can you move? I'd like for you to move, thank you.
Ourselves.
So that Gann doesn't kill them.
On your guard, foes approach.
Alright, I'm gonna have to wait for 4 minutes to devour one, and then we're gonna devour the other, so I guess I'll come back when that occurs. So I'll meet you back here in the same manner as we devoured the Slumbering Coven, so that we have enough spirit energy for the trip back home. Okay, it's been about 5 minutes. Let's devour another one of these things. Fire Spirit. 58 seconds, but it says I can use it now. Aye, aye, aye. Alright, let's get closer to it. 49 seconds. Alright, well, I guess this thing lied to me. Alright, well, I guess I'll come back in however many seconds. Okay, I think I can use it now. Let's try it. Alright, our spirit energy is back up to 80. Got 91 XP out of it. Any treasure bags over here? Yes, one. And all we get is a volatile water essence. What type of spirit essence? A volatile spirit essence. Okay. I guess we'll have to wait for this one as well for another 5 minutes, so I'll meet you then, and then we'll head on back to Mulsantir and regather the party. Okay, we're back. Let's devour this last water elemental. And our spirit energy is back up to 100. That should get us back to Mulsantir in one piece. Alright. I kind of like this flesh to stone spell. Let's turn on party AI mode again. And we'll head on back. Okay, I don't think we need to go to the gate. We'll just go inside the city proper. It says it survived 5 Thane sieges. That's a lot. I can't believe they tried 5 times and failed to take the city. Doesn't seem like it'd be that difficult. Maybe they didn't summon an undead army. I think that would seem to work pretty well, if you ask me. Okay, we are back. Spirit energy is only down to 88, which is not that bad. Let's go on to the graveyard and get one of many. That's where he's hanging out these days. Oh, good. Looks like our uses of Devour Spirit have reset themselves. And it looks like some of the spells that we cast. Very nice. Okay, the graveyard should be over here. And there he is, hanging out. Yes, I want to travel. I want you to travel with me again. Oh, one of many gained a level, looks like. So what level are you now? 24, huh? Okay. Let's pause it. Armored caster. Eldritch lore. Anything that we need to put down here? Doesn't look like it. Vampiric Feast! There we go. Epic Fiendish Resilience. Fast healing 25? Really? Is that something that we cast? I guess it is.
You have need of me?
Did I loot this grave yet? I did. Okay. Looks like we're going to have to go to the Shadow Plane if we're going to restore our spirit energy. But before we do that, let's go and grab... I don't know, who do we want to grab? Probably Kaylin, right? Well, we'll grab Sophia, and then we'll see if we can grab Kaylin. I think after you dismiss a bunch of party members, you can't bring them all back in your party like you originally had. There's something in there that's not letting you do that. Not really sure what it is, though. And then we need to go to the Ashenwood. But I think I want Kaylin to see this. So, where's Sophia? I think she's in the back, actually. So, let's go We'll get her first, and then we'll see if we can recruit Caitlin. If not, then we'll just keep Caitlin and leave Sophia. Because we want to lose some influence to Caitlin, hopefully kill her. There she is.
If there's something I can do for you, just ask.
I need your help. Will you join me?
I thought you'd never ask. It will be good to travel with you again.
Oh, you leveled up.
Yes.
Very good. I guess we'll give you another Arcane Scholar level, sure. And, yeah, I guess it wants to give you an intelligence, right? Sure does. Alright, let's choose Concentration. Do one each of these crafting, and we'll do Spellcraft. You know what, let's remove one from craft weapon and put it in craft armor. And we'll remove one from craft alchemy and put it in craft weapon. I think that works a little bit better. So what level are you? 24. Alright, very good. What was your epic spell that we picked? Vampiric Feast. But you didn't regenerate your spells, unfortunately. Oh, by the way, we are going to need your Enchanter's Satchel.
Yes.
And we'll give all these back to Sophia. In fact, we need to go into the bag and grab them. Give them to Sophia so she can combine them. Let's split these up into 5. Open this up. Let's see if we can do this right now. Hey, look! We got the Eyes of the Coven! It's formed for many spirits of the Slumbering Coven. If we put this on, it gives us improvement to charisma +9, intelligence +9, wisdom +9. I'm all for that. That's even better than what we're wearing, the headband of Amulet +8. And we can use premonition once per day, true seeing, and weird. Let's put it on. Did you put it on? Yes, you did. How do you look? You look like a lion. Okay, whatever. Do we have to swap out spells again? We do, actually. Alright, let's do another Wail of Banshee, level 8. Why don't we do... What did we do before? Sunburst? Level 7, I think we were gonna do... Wasn't there... Oh wait, no. Planar Binding was over here. My bad. Alright, I'm gonna pick some spells and I'm gonna combine some essences and then I'll meet you back here. Alright, we're back. We chose some new spells. I gave Sophia the
yes.
Headband of Intellect +8. So she's wearing it now.
Yes.
And I say we make 2 more Lesser Eyes of the Coven. So we're gonna put these in here. And we're gonna mold the spirit on that. And we got Lesser Eyes of the Coven. And we're gonna do it one more time. Alright. And let's hand this back to Sophia. Let's give this
the sheer amount of
yes.
This can't be that heavy. Oh, it's 2 pounds? Really? Well, this is going to increase your charisma, intelligence, and wisdom by 4. Your intelligence is not being improved by anything right now. And you can use Deep Slumber and Phantasmal Killer once per day. This thing that you're wearing now only improves your charisma by 2. Do you these skills really aren't that necessary for you. So let's put this on. Alright, the Lesser Eyes of the Coven. And we have one for Kaylin. What is this? Parry after Wisdom plus 3. So you don't need to wear this anymore. What else do you have that you don't need to wear anymore? I think that's it. Okay.
Yes.
So we need to give you an amulet. How about the likely amulet? Where is that? Well, this will improve your wisdom more. And it'll give you more of a constitution bonus than this. Won't stack though, but your constitution go up to 20. Yep. But your wisdom didn't go up. What is really improving your wisdom? That's what I want to know. It's definitely not this thing. That's only improving it by 4. It's got to be something else. Maybe this right here. Oh, that's it right there. Yeah, and you get Augment Summoning and a level 7 spell. And you can use Banishment. I forgot all about that thing. Oh yeah, and you're weighed down too much. So what should we get? Oh yeah, you have this. Let's give that to Sophia. And I guess we'll get rid of some of these traps that you're holding onto. That's better.
You have need of me?
We'll sell them. Okay. Let's try to go get Kaylin in our party. If not, then I guess we'll just replace Kaylin with Sophia. Or the other way around, however it's said. I'm not really that sure.
You have returned. Do you wish to travel together again?
I'm shocked that you still have spider skin on right now. I need you to travel with me.
Very well, I am ready. Is there anything else you require?
No. Okay, so looks like I was wrong. We were able to put all of our party members back in our party. For some reason, before when I tried it, it didn't work for me.
Yes?
I don't know why, but I guess that's just the way it goes. So we get to level you up now. Should we give you another cleric level, or should we give you a fighter level? What do we get with the cleric level? We get what we were getting before. 3 skill points. Probably we would get the same as fighter level. Looks like we don't get anything. I wonder if we would even get a slot. How about if we gain a fighter level? Let's see what happens. Fighter level. Okay, so we still get 3. However, these are going to cost 2. That's kind of unfortunate. Yeah, I guess we'll save that one. We do get 2 feats here. 1 feat, I should say. The other one we've got is Tower Shield Proficiency. We can pick an epic feat. Epic toughness. What does it recommend? Epic prowess? Plus 1 to all attacks. I think I'd rather do epic toughness with extra 30 hit points. It says you can take this multiple times up to a maximum of 300 hit points. And we get more hit points, including this, so we get 48 hit points altogether. Plus we could use a tower shield. Is that something that we want to do? I'm not really sure. You know what, I'm not going to do it right now. I'm going to just give her cleric. See, I'm not really sure what to do. I don't have any builds for the other party members here. I'll just do that. Whatever.
Yes.
Okay, we need to give you the lesser eyes of the coven. Let's close that.
Yes.
And... so, what are you wearing right now? This gives you +4 to deflection, +4 to constitution, freedom of movement, and resistance divine 10, and it's 50% of your weight. Or we can improve intelligence, wisdom, and charisma by 4 points. Yeah, we'll do that. So we're... oh, something else is improving our constitution. Not really sure what it is. Could be this belt. Or these bracers. Yep, that's the bracers. And we get regen +2 from it. What do we get from this? Immunity to level 1 ability drain. Aura versus alignment 2x per day. We don't have this down here, do we? No. Okay. Amulet Divine Resistance, Charisma +6. Oh, the Charisma is not being upped any more than it was. Extra turning. Ring of Regen, Ring of Holiness. Belt of Storm Giant Strength, Strength +10. Nice. And the Cloak of the Black Flame. Okay. I think we're ready to go to the store now.
Yes.
You know what? Let's try to talk to our party members.
So the coven urges us on to Merkel by taking the Thaymount Road. This journey has many branches, but I sense we are closing on our destination. We should travel to the Thaymount, and soon your power grows, and so does your hunger.
That it does. That was already the plan, but thanks.
I am sorry. I am telling you things of which you are already aware. You spoke to me for some reason other than to hear your own thoughts reflected, so please, if you have questions, ask.
I don't know if we can ask you anything, really, so let's move on. How about to Sophia?
Masked witches, eldritch hags, and a red wizard traveling alongside.
I'm beginning to think you gave yourself this curse to meet exotic arcane women.
It's not my fault that hags and witches are so desirable.
You certainly would have found your perfect woman amongst the coven.
Yes, well, be careful. Magical women make for dangerous mates.
That could be solved with a great deal of ale.
Ha. Clearly your parents taught you nothing about courting women.
They did. My mother even taught me how to catch a mate with a snare trap and a plate of cookies.
I'm speechless. That is perhaps the most absurd thing I have ever heard. And I've heard Kaji's attempts at dramatic acting. Listen to us, bantering like lazy students. I've been meaning to ask you. I realize that dreams are a rather personal subject. However, if you're willing, I'd like to hear about the dreams you had with the coven. What were the dreams about?
I saw an old companion trapped in a wall of doomed souls.
A wall of souls? Who was this companion of yours?
You're hesitating. Do you know something about this wall?
I have dreams, nightmares, really, of that wall. There's a sensation of being stretched. And an unending scream, one long composite scream of men, women, children. I don't know what to tell you, other than it haunts me. I don't know exactly what it is, or why I dream about it, or why you saw it too. I'd rather just talk about some other aspect of your dream.
The nightmare of you and the wall? How does it end?
Look, I told you more than I've told anyone. I'm done with this conversation.
Can we talk to you again about it?
If there's something I can do for you, just ask.
Never mind. Okay, let's go do some shopping. Actually, can we talk to one of me?
Hex from here.
Can we ask you any questions?
No.
What?
Say that, Shama. Yes, get me.
Never mind. Okay. I think I need to buy my own enchanter's satchel and shaper's alembic. However that's pronounced, I don't know. Never heard of that outside of this game. And maybe we should go devour a spirit while we're in town. Alright, show me what you have for sale. Yeah, so we have over 420,000 gold, so we can afford pretty much anything you have for sale. Where is your enchanter's satchel? There it is. We'll take that, and there should be a shaper's alembic here. Oh, you don't sell one. Oh, you do. I just don't know how to look, do I? Okay. Anyways, we can do some regular crafting from the original campaign. We could do Storm of Zaheer crafting if we want. Well, I can't really think of anything that I want to craft right now. So we're just going to leave all this stuff here. Oh yeah, I want to do something with Gulkasha's essence. You wouldn't happen to sell a gem of seeing, would you? Or are we going to have to make one? No. Okay, so we're going to have to make a gem of seeing. Let's do that now before the end of the episode. It's under the Wondrous Item Recipe Book. No, we want to open it, not sell it. So where is this gem of seeing? Here it is. So what do we need? So we need 17,000 gold pieces. We need craft wondrous items, so Sophia's gonna do this. We need a diamond, a hag eye, and true seeing. Hopefully you have true seeing. Okay, so we need to buy a hag eye. We have a diamond.
Come this way.
No, cancel. We need to open this thing. And where is your true seeing? Oh, it's down here, and we haven't prepared it. We're gonna have to rest. That sucks. That just means we're just gonna have to devour some spirits.
You have need of
I'll
me?
I'll probably do that off camera. So could we give this to Sophia?
Yes.
We can, okay. So it's a safe place to rest. We're going to rest for 8 hours. Okay, now you're down to 28. This is Gem of Seeing. Okay. So let's give these back to Janak.
Yes.
And we need to open this up. Throw that in there. And where is Gulkasha's essence? There it is. Okay, let's open this up. Throw it in there. And we're going to mold spirit on it. Oh, we got the Amulet of Pure Love. So we get immunity to fear, level ability drain, regen +2, and greater restoration once per day. I think that's better than the greater amulet of health that we're wearing right now, except it doesn't give us immunity to poison or disease. But we'll do the trade-off. Just to get some extra regen. And we can do greater restoration if we really want to. Okay. So now that that's out of the way, we're going to end the episode off camera. I'm going to go to Shadow Mulsantir. And I'm going to devour some spirits until we're all the way back to 100. Then we're going to travel to the Ashenwood. So what are we going to encounter over there? Find out next time. This is Big Low signing off. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And Tango Windy.